Plato by Aiden C. and Danny D. Plato lived from 428 BCE to 348 BCE in classical Greece. Plato was a philosopher who founded the Academy and wrote books known as dialogues in the form of conversations such as The Republic, Meno, and Cratylus. Plato was born in Athens, Greece, and died there also. He gave opinions on religion, math, the natural world, and government. After his teacher Socrates died, Plato gave up politics and instead studied philosophy.